live in Bellingham, Washington.
Nice. My father-in-law recommended this place. He like met the owners at some point in his life. Or...
are they harvest hosts?
Woo! And we're leaving Coeur d'Alene, going up. Oh, that's a video. Nice.
My sunscreen smells nice. That's what I got so far.
Lake Coeur d'Alene is like or quadruple the size of
this. Is a tiny little punk lake.
Yeah, that's amazing. Coeur d'Alene is probably just massive.
Guys, we're 9 miles done already.
9 miles in.
Check out that view.
Hey, God, you're hot right now. Playtime.
And now we're climbing an orange. You probably can't see it on camera. Anyways, up to 12% grade in this section, so yeah. It's so quiet. Woo! Yeah, it's the end of the orange. Unless we still have a few more feet up here. Hear that? Looks like those guys are bear hunting. Shotguns in tow. There is a airport on the map, and that's like the most secluded section, but we are in the valley kind of, and there may be an airport or an airfield. And check out this airfield. Oh, it's unbelievable. A little dip in this stream, and we're off on a climb. 2,000 feet, 1955, 4.7 miles, average grade of 7%. Woo! Woo!
Oh boy.
All right, under 500, 450 feet of climbing left. What a day. Almost there. 1.13 miles. We just got done with the red section at 4,500 feet of elevation, going to 5,000. Well, it's the end of day one. Climb is finished. This is the end of the route, but we can cycle some more and find a campsite. Let's check this place out. Found our campsite. It's a bit off the road, but we've got three sites. There's a town. Nice. This is our sweet campsite. Sunrise in the morning. And then there was a sunset at night on that side. Hung our stuff for bear protection. Left camp. What's happening?
I don't know what that is over there.
We climbed 5,000 feet.
Woo!
For this view.
There's thin up here.
Day two. Oh, how far is that?
Well, it's all the next mile or two.
Nice. So we don't have to filter. That's pretty good. Pretty great.
Yeah. That's amazing.
It appears that we have lost Sean at this campground.
Devil's elbow.
That's how they get you. It was in the name the whole time.
Yeah, we knew what we were getting into.
And we've lost a man, one short. Three musketeers are now two.
Fine, at the back, I need to move to the campground and decide this river trail. I think the river trail to the river and fill up my water. Where did you guys go?
Great time.
They have a pump.
Fuck.
And they're very fast.
Yeah. It's got a fishing helmet. A cool part of the country. Live out here. Idaho, baby. Building a like a villain house. Mansion. Lots of windows, looks like. A-frame. Sweet. This is a lucky find. Pritchard Tavern. What do you guys think of those meals?
Oh man, I'm not
ready to roll.
Let's do it.
Well, bounce.
Barbecue ribs on Sunday, which is today. Found a little gas station. A depot. Civil War reenactment. It's pretty on brand.
Yeah.
Wild. Getting out of shape.
How's that ice cream treating you?
Magical. Would
you recommend an ice cream mid-trip? It's just amazing.
It's cookie dough and salted caramel combo.
Oh man.
With a waffle.
Well, and we're back up to 4,200 feet. Climb steady. Second largest climb of the day. Thank you. Made it to Wallace. Didn't record much of this town. The town of Wallace is awesome. Old timey, real nice. We're just trying to race the sun now at this point. We got 2,000 feet to climb left or something like that. So yeah. Up there. All right, we're getting out of Wallace. And starting the next climb. Apparently we can't drink out of the Coeur d'Alene River. It's kind of a runoff issue. Sundown. We're not at camp yet. We've got about 2 more miles. Okay. This is it. Sunset and we're still climbing, baby. Back in the lab.
Back in the deck.
I'm gonna take a roll. A roll of 7 on the campsite. Just wait. Old dusty single track. All right, day 3. Got this waterfall. Can't tell on camera, I don't think, but
no, it won't show up.
It does look clean, like it just happened.
I was wondering where that was because I didn't notice it yesterday.
This must be the rock slide. Got our first tunnel.
Can we play James with the tunnel? That would be sick. Yeah, then we should. I think that's a great idea.
I can't see. Wow, it's dark, dark. Yeah. I think we found the trail to the waterfall. Get off the old dusty trail and found ourselves a waterfall. Wow. That's amazing. Just landed in Avery.
There's a fish coming out of Avery.
Hey, fishing may be good here. Speed bumps. Hopefully this town has more than just one campsite. We'll see. Time to regroup. St. Joe. St. Joe River.
Iceberg.
All right, boys, we got 33 more miles to go.
33. It's all like this.
This is a heck of a backdrop.
All right, how's it going, Sean?
Feels great. I know we got a long ways to go, but...
What a day it's been. 3 days.
Got my fishing tour.
Taking a little breather. Did some fishing, caught no fish. Paid for a hell of a fishing license for a day. Oh man, look at that. There's some fish down there.
There's some fish down there.
Found our fishing spot. It's incredible. Wow. You were doubting us, Sean.
Wasn't doubting nobody.
That's the spot.
What a fish since you have a fishing license?
I can't sling it that far. Mine's gonna look... Okay. That's dinner tonight. Fish stew. Our campsite for the night has bathrooms. I'm bringing fish. We've got hammock spots. And firewood. All put away. Jazz is all time high. Let's go.
Let's go.
Day 4, baby. Woohoo! Going home.
Let's get to 250.
The little town of St. Mary's is now behind us. Still have 800 feet of climbing left to get on top of this pass. Going up another pass.
Yeah?
It's what? Gulch. Gulch Peak. Can't see it. Got private property up here. Well, we're up here. Yeah, top of Hell's Gulch Road. It's starting to be a very nice day out. Eggs are back. Back again. Eggs are back. No, no, no.
Whoa, whoa. I got money. You guys want something?
All new terrain. That's the steepest section yet. See if Sean with bigger gears can make it. It's like you have a dinner plate in the back. Good job, mate. They're diverting the river all the way through here. Huge project. Excavator. whole bike pass. That's interesting.
What's that?
Just the bike pass. Never expected that. Yeah, I'm not supposed to cross that bridge. Steer bait. Like, I'm out. I can't hang with these guys. Got some wild turkey. Hey there, buddies. What y'all doing?
Woo.
Lake Coeur d'Alene. Made it here. 25 more miles to go. Slight correction.
Really fast.
Wow, we just bombed down that pass. And now we're back at the Coeur d'Alene Lake.
Woo!
Did it, boys. Driving into the sunset. We're just right down there, all the way over there. On the other side of the lake, coming out of the mountains. Final climb. Then we're done. What's up, boys? That's it.
This is it. That's
it. 19 more miles. Ah.
This looks crazy though. Look at the scale.